Astro. Yeah, yeah.
Take it, hey.
She's in love with who?
What is happening with your YouTube? It's your boy Chills Kicks back at it again with another Kickwho review. Today we got that. What's that? Nike React pack in, pack in, pack in. So today we're going to be doing a two-part video. Well, not two-part. We're going to review two shoes in one video, which I normally don't do. But the second pair of shoes is a Yeezy 350 V2 Statics that I've already reviewed from Kickwho. But I just wanted to put two videos in one instead of wasting my time doing two videos. So, without further ado, I'm going to just show you these Nike Reacts. Very simple, very clean, very nice shoe, actually. These are actually nice in hand. So, first things first. First thing you get this what do you call this? StockX. There you go. You get the basic StockX tag. Nothing in the back. That's it. The box comes empty. It only comes with paper. Just paper, and that's it. Other than that, you just got your shoe that's right here. So, boom, do this 360. Blat out. Let me hold this right here. Oh, hold on. Bail. Turn it around that back. Bail. Turn it up on this side. Bail. Upside down. Blat out. Okay, so. This is a Nike React. I don't even know too much about this shoe, but, you know, it is a customer pickup. It's not my shoe. So, you do have this see-through, fly net material going all the way around. Has the word undercut. What the f... I don't know what's going on with my camera, with this lens. It's, like, really blurry. I don't know. But, anyway... Got that fly mesh all up here. You got like this caging on the inside that's right there also. Come around, you got your stitching right here. Along the lace locks are not metallic, but 3M. I'll take a picture at the end. Hopefully I don't forget. Got that 3M. You got this whirly design that's right there. You have Nike React also on the tongue. You have 3M reflective pull tab, sweep around, you have your heel protect right there. Everything is basic on this shoe. Not too much to go into. You know, I don't know what the real ones look like. I've never held a real pair, but, you know, it's a Nike React. And I think the bottom is very unique in a sense. They're like swim shoes to me. The way that it looks, it gives me swim shoes vibes, most definitely. It does come with a pair of black laces. I believe the laces are 3M also. So, you know, that's what it's coming with. Let's see. Let's go on the insole of this shoe real quick. Can it come out? Yep, the insole can come out. I'm assuming that this is, well, I'm not assuming. We all know this is a running shoe. So, the more ventilation, the better. Size 9.5. You guys already know. I wear a size 9. The size tag is right here also. Let me zoom in on that. There you go. You got your size tag. And that's about it for the Nike Reacts. There's not really much about this shoe to really go into detail about. I don't know what the real ones look like, so I'm not about to do a legit check and all of the extra stuff. Oh, it does have like a little Nike check right here. Boom. But yeah, other than that, the shoe... It's good. I like it. I'll rock these. Like, I'll definitely buy the pair and rock these. But anyway, let me put these to the side real quick. Oh, wait. Before I even put these to the side, let's do the 3M. I'm going to find my phone. I don't pause my videos for stuff like this. Because, like, who got time? Turn on this flash. Boom. We're going to see how 3M reflective this shoe is. So, boom. There y'all go. Y'all can see the 3M around the laces, the lace locks, and a little bit on the laces. But anyway, let's get to these, what you call these things?